Uncontrolled bleeding is a deadly killer. Stabbings, car accidents, penetrating injuries. Once your arteries have been severed, bleed could be extremely traumatic. The human body would naturally form blood clots, but it can be too slow to deal with serious injuries. In fact, some injuries can kill you in just 5 minutes. How do we stop them quickly in a way that can work with the body? Our journey starts in this market. I'm meeting with Hong Yi, researcher from Zhejiang University, to find materials to experiment with.
对，我们会买各种组织，因为我们涉及到多种组织的它的一个修复或者是止血，像肝脏、心脏、肾脏这种猪肉、皮肤，这些我们都其实用过。对，老板，老板，我们要那个要点要块猪肝，好的，这块吧，对吧？就直接不用切，就直接给我们好了。是的还是做什么？做实验。然后猪皮能不能给我切一块？切啊。猪皮，对，猪皮。给你一点是吧？对。
Amount of science community. Numerous attempts have been made to create swifter-acting surgical adhesives. But just a few non-toxin materials are able to adhere to wet tissue while resisting pressures and movement. Professor Ouyang Hongwei and Hong Yi accepted the challenge.
因为我是个临床医生出身的，我就觉得化学材料是能达到很好的性能，但它总是对人体内部来说是个外来的物质。人体的材料一定是最好的生物材料。
So what secrets do our bodies hold? Though many people know that our body is made of cells, not many know that the cells actually sit on a mesh of proteins and sugars. This is known as the extracellular matrix, or ECM, and helps hold cells in place. ECMs provide a home to cells and make up our skin, muscles, and organs. When those tissues are wounded, the ECMs are being broken. So if scientists want to make something to heal wounds and stop bleeding, the recipe of ECM is what they want to copy. Though ECMs are different in every single part of the body, they're all made by two basic components, collagen and a polysaccharide.
胶原就有几十种，二三十种，然后还有多糖，多糖也有很多种，就像我们研究者就要列一个表出来，然后我们进行组合，就跟炒菜配方是一样的。
But copying from ECMs is not enough. An effective adhesive needs to quickly bound to wet tissue surfaces.
但是我参观那个舟山大桥，其实我看到一个环节，就是他讲当时挑战最大的就是舟山底下那个水流速度特别快，那就是到桥东的时候特别难，因为那个还没倒进去就会冲走了嘛。这个状态刚好跟我们临床上大出血的状态是一样的。
To solve this problem, engineers use an improved type of cement that could quickly turn from liquid to gel. This is the feature that needs to be added into the surgical adhesive. This is the gel scientists made, which can quickly set under ultraviolet light. That's when we test on a pig liver that we bought from the market. Scientists stab the liver and bury a tube inside to act as the blood vessel and simulate the process of bleeding. But as they apply the gel and irradiate it with UV light, the wet wound sticks together and bleeding stops in just seconds. Scientists also found the set gel can resist liquid pressure of up to 300 millimeters of mercury, way higher than a reading of hypertension, proving that it can work under extreme conditions. Let's take a closer look at how it works. Inspired by ECM recipe, this gel contains a kind of collagen derivative called gelma and a type of polysaccharide derivative called HANB. Activated by light, HANB forms a special chemical structure called aldehyde group, which could bound tightly with amino groups on the surface of human tissues, even on a wet organ surface. Remember this couple, amino and aldehyde, that were locked up. We'll mention that again later. When HNMB is connected on tissue surface, gel mat also involved. It can quickly cure under the UV light, resisting the blood flow and providing a perfect working condition for HNMB. It seems that they each perform their own duties, but that's not all. Remember amino groups and aldehyde group? Here is a genius design. Gel mat also have amino groups, which means it could bound with aldehyde group of HNMB, providing some extra security.
就是因为这个双网络的结构，刚才说有两种铰链机制形成两层连接的网络结构，所以它的力学就比较强。
Since last year, the gel has proved effective on lab animals, from rabbits to pigs, from broken livers to arteries. We are going to show you the video clip of the ultimate test. Viewer discretion is advised.
心脏肯定是动力最大的地方，血压最高的地方。那么心脏里面左心室应该是最高的地方，用了12台柱的那种，大概50到60公斤的，是主跟人体的重量体重相当的，因为这样最能够模拟人体的心脏。所以我们就在左心室上面戳了一个洞，就是用6毫米，后来我们改成用8毫米的一个 punch 去让它出血，就等于说大概在10秒以内就能够把它那个血能够止住。
All 12 pigs survived and fully recovered after 1 week. If this glue can stick to the wound to stop bleeding, a more bold idea is what if it can also stick to other broken tissues?
目前寻求它的抗拉力就还不够那么强壮，所以我们现在在提升它的这种抗拉的力学，然后将来你可以想象那种科幻的感觉，就是随便哪地方换了，我们叫它一震，然后你就可以动了，再就是等着它主机体的自我的修复。